back now to the lovely town of Santillana. Now, obviously, the car looks great on the track, but I think you'll agree it looks even better on the road. We're joined now by Taiwan Kim, the chief designer of the cruise. Taiwan, great to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So what makes the cruise a real Chevy then in your mind?
Very important elements, which is grille and the tail lamp and the interior. Let's start to talk about the grille, twin port grille, and in the middle we have a Chevy bow tie, which is larger than before and shows our confidence about the brand. And for example, like a tail lamp with the round elements inside, and interior of the car with the IP with a dual cockpit design, which is a very important Chevy design cue.
Well, listen, I'm going to say congratulations to you because I think you've done an absolutely brilliant job. Well done. Thank you.